Hi guys, it's Crafty Christy, and I'm here with a little prize mail from Nails by Jen. And to my surprise, I thought, well, first off, let me back up here. This is a little bag it came in. Isn't that adorable? A little holiday bag. And it says, Christy, thank you, hun, so much for your name. Your YouTube and Facebook friend, Jennifer, Nails by Jen, that is her YouTube name, so go check her out and subscribe. I was the winner of this mix, and Frosty by Night is what I named it, and it is a beautiful, beautiful mix. You can see it's got swirls, and it's just a iridescent, very pretty. I love this mix. So that's what I thought I was getting, and bless her heart, I've got all this in the mail. So thank you so much, Jen. I was completely surprised. I love everything you sent. She sent this rainbow tinsel, and it is just gorgeous. I mean, I don't know if you can see the colors that come off of that. That is beautiful. Thank you so much for that. She sent these little snowmen. These are so stinking cute. Love those. And then I've never seen these before. I was so delighted to get them. They're awesome. It's pink, and then there's black, and it's like a cheetah print pattern. Those are so cool. I've never seen those. And then she sent a couple of her mixes. This one is called Christmas Pine, and it is a beautiful green. It has hexes and stars and diamonds. I mean, it's just gorgeous. A little bit, it looks like fine green. So sparkly. Love it. And then she sent love in all color, shapes, and sizes. Amen, ain't that true? And this is gorgeous. It's got, get it in camera there. Almost don't want to pick it up because of all the bling. Gorgeous. You can see here it's got like neon pinks and yellow. It's got like a fine purple. Let's see from this side. And I don't know, I think those are either black dots or dark blue. It's hard to tell. I mean, this is just a gorgeous mix. Thank you for that, Jen. And then this very, very holographic, beautiful. And it is called Twilight. I mean, look at the holographic in that. It's got little, like, daisies. Of course, holographic. Looks like, diamonds. And I think those are, like, either burgundy or, like, little red. Gorgeous. I mean, this is just gorgeous. Look how it picks up on the camera. Bling, bling. Thank you for those. And then she sent this beautiful nail art. Oh, whoops. Start off with these. Aren't these so cute? Look at those. They're polka dotted and square designs on a flat back. Gorgeous. And then, like, I call them candy coated. The pink. And these are just so cool. I've never seen these before. They look like, whoops, there we go. Oh, what's the word I'm looking for? Like a, almost like a feather. Or like when you think of when you draw something and you draw the little humps. Those are so cool. So thank you for those, Jen. Make sure I'm not missing any in there. Gorgeous. And she sent these oval halfback pearls of the dark purple and like a pearlish off yellow. What is with my camera today? There we go. Gorgeous. And these, I love these. I have not seen these. I don't have any of them. It's pink and purple. And they've got like it's a heart. Come on, pick it up. And if you can see it, it's got Maybe you can see it in the pink one right there. Like a snowflake right in the center of it. There's the hearts and then there's the circle. So cool. And that is my prize mail from the lovely Nails by Jen. Thank you so much, sweetie. You're a doll baby. And go check her out, subscribe. And until next time, guys, happy holidays. Bye.